On behalf of the International Olympic Committee, I should like to thank the organizers and the people of Yugoslavia for the great efforts they have made in organizing this 14th Olympic Winter Games here in Sarajevo. We are convinced that once again we will demonstrate to the whole world the true meaning of sport as an illustration of friendship and fraternity with the Olympic flag as a symbol. And now I have the high honor to invite Mr. Mika Spiljak, President of the Presidency of the Socialist Federative Republic of Yugoslavia, to proclaim the 14th Olympic Winter Games open.
Proglašavam da su 14. zimske olimpijske igre u Sarajevu otvorene.
Thank you. Hoćeš da te ubiju? E?
Hoćeš da te ubiju?